A Loom Moon Shadow should now be live. Yep, she's live. Eyrie of Crows. Oh god, I thought that was a grab. Okay, free it. I guess I get a free shot. So far, so good. But this one's got DS. This one didn't go for the rescue, so. This one doesn't have DS. Looks like Felix might have resurgence. Glyph. What's on there? Tunnel. This is a different sable. Felix. Got another generator done. What the fuck am I doing? Two of them are gonna eventually be on Deathhook. Huh? I hear a glyph again. One more green glyph. Alright, they're starting to really bring the pressure back. It's on so well. Now I'm struggling. Wait, this one's on Deathhook too. There's another hook right there. I'm gonna get it. Sacrifice. Yes, let's go. Here, another green glyph. Oh, there he is. That's where it was. Let's fucking go. Perfect. Glyph challenge completed. Oh my fucking god, I hesitated. I didn't need to hesitate. Oh, I don't need her leaving me, so go somewhere else. Oh my fucking god! How did I choke that again? Oh my god, everybody. Okay, I got a free hit out of that one. I picked up and fucking up in the air. This is interesting. There's some. I'm not gonna get out, Victor. I don't think I've seen them beg all game. I just destroyed that part. Oh shit, I thought someone got there though, guess not. I saw Meg. I saw you, Meg. This wasn't just seeing things. I lose the Meg. Or maybe I don't lose the Meg. Game over, I win. Where did I down the Sable? Two 4Ks in a row, you love to see it. Blep. It's about blep, everyone! Blep. Fluffy, fluffy dog. That's GG's, that's game over, everyone. Unless the Meg Kobe's. Yep, I win! Meg didn't even try to Kobe. Two in a row! That was perfect. And look, we double pipped. Jeez, everyone.